Good evening and welcome to Duke Life, home of the 2016 Bulldogs baseball team. This evening's game features a 5A league contest between the Horizon Hawks and the Bulldogs of Brighton. Before we announce the starting lineups, I'd like to direct your attention to the first and third base dugout as we take a moment and honor and bid farewell to our 2016, our senior class of eight, six players and two managers. First up, Martha Olivas. Martha is a three-year letter winner. Her parents are Javier and Martha, who are unable to attend this evening, but she is accompanied by her sister, Edith. Plans for Martha is attending University of Colorado in Denver for bioengineering and then on to medical school. Second manager, Alina Segura. Alina is a three-year letter winner. She plans on joining the Navy like her father and or attend college to become a paramedic and or a teacher. She personally wants to thank everyone involved in the baseball program. They have given me something to be part of these last 3 years. Moving on to the next chapter in life, she won't ever forget these years of being a manager. She has learned a lot of lessons and she owes it to the coaches and the players and thanks them for letting her be a manager. She wished she could say more, but I do not know what to say. It's crazy leaving high school and moving on to the real world. All I can say is thank you and best wishes to everyone. Her parents, Thomas and Marlene, accompany Alina. Seniors, as you grow older, you will come to realize that life is a series of beginnings and endings. I really believe that much of this is prepare us for some of life's greatest challenges. We need to taste the sweetness of new beginnings and the bitterness that sometimes come with saying goodbye. We hope not to say goodbye to our seniors for a few more weeks. We're hoping not to, but we use this time to prepare ourselves for the day that his inevitability has come. For each of us in life, we will one day say our final goodbye. Although senior week pales in comparison to the loss of a loved one, we need to practice saying goodbye, for it's a part of our life. We also believe that God's love is everlasting. And we know that although we say goodbye, we will never be alone. Seniors, you will leave us soon, but we will forever carry you in our hearts, Coach Garza. First up, number two, Jacob Demers. Jacob is a two-year letter winner as an inferior, primarily as a shortstop. He would like to thank his teammates for all the hours, experiences, and memories they shared together. Thanks all of his coaches for all their time and support through his 4 years. He thanks his mom for always being his biggest fan. His future plans are to attend college and pursue a degree in engineering as well as play baseball. His parents are Joe and Tiffany, accompany Jacob. Number four, Alex Covarrubias. Alex is a two-year varsity baseball letterman as a pitcher. The last 4 years of baseball have been the greatest memories of his life. He would like to thank his brother, two sisters, mom, dad, and the rest of his family who has supported him every day, no matter what. He would like to thank all of his coaches who have helped him develop into the player he is today. Most importantly, he would like to thank his teammates. You're all brothers to him, and he will not forget this last season with you boys. Alex plans to continue playing baseball in college, and while doing so, majoring in aviation. He thanks everyone who has supported him and the team along their journey. Go Bulldogs and BD, Alex Covarrubias. Number 12, Cole Farmer. Cole is a three-year letter winner for the Bulldogs as a catcher. He would like to first off thank his parents for the journeys they have led him to becoming of a man. He would also like to thank the coaching staff, mostly Coach Demers and Coach Carl Nance, as they have been his mentors through high school. He plans on playing baseball in college and getting his nursing degree, and soon after majoring in pre-med. Lastly, he would like to thank his teammates because they are a part of his family and he will ever cherish those moments with him. His parents, Dave and Dee, accompany Cole. Cole Farmer. Number 15, Gavin Gifford. Gavin is a two-year letter winner for the Bulldogs as a pitcher and first baseman. He would like to thank the Brighton baseball program for allowing him to play the last 4 years. He would like to thank all the coaches for teaching so much, and without them, I don't think I would be where he is today. Second, my parents. You guys have been there for me through ups and downs of high school and baseball. He loves you guys. Lastly, I would like to let my teammates know how much of a pleasure has been playing with them. I couldn't ask for anyone better to step on the field with. Gavin will be attending Dodge City Community College in the fall to play baseball, and he would like to pursue a career in engineering. Thank you, Bulldog fans, for supporting us and enjoying the game. Enjoy the game. His parents, Lane and Holly, accompanied Gavin. Number 24, Danny Prickett. Danny is a 2-year letter winner. He would first and foremost like to thank both of his parents for the everlasting love and guidance they have given him, not only as a baseball player, but as a young man. He would like to extend his gratitude to the Brighton High School coaching staff, especially Coach Demers and Joe Chacone. He plans to play baseball in college and major in communication. He would also like to thank the team. You will ever be family to him. Thank you. Go Bulldogs. I gotta say this, go Lakers. On behalf of Brighton High School, thank you seniors and senior parents for your commitment to our school and baseball program. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2016 Brighton High School seniors and their parents.